How to remove green screen fast. To begin, I added a video to my timeline. Now I add this video with green screen to my timeline. First, go to Effects panel and search for Ultra Key, drag and drop Ultra Key effect into your green screen video. With your green screen selected, go to Effect Controls and under Ultra Key. Click on the eyedropper tool and then select the green color. Now the green screen is removed. Anyway guys, thanks for watching and I hope you found this useful.